prophecy simply means knowledge in advance. What we're going to see, what I'm going to preach, is that God, more than 2,500 years ago, prophesied that Russia would rise, that Russia would attack, and Russia would fall.